This is episode 11. We called it 11-11-11. My birthday will be on 11-11-11 this year. I'm not sure what that means. I may implode on that particular day. 11 show up in my life all the time. I play at Jay Gilbert's, my longest running client, right next to table 11. When we travel, it seems like there's always an 11 in my room number. And they just keep popping up.
You waiting for him, bud? That's my boy. That's my boy.
Oh, you're a good boy.
Good girl. You're helping, June. You're helping. Oh, why are you sitting, June? I don't have anything. These were on my front step when I woke up from our good friend Julie Blanner. There were four, but I already ate one.
Wait for me. Here it right now.
6 TV.
We are going out for my birthday. We're going to talk about the bike. And I am not driving.
We got some friends together and went out to PBR Big Sky for my birthday. Rode the mechanical bull. Ty and Ryan were pretty easy on me, but maybe it was because it was my birthday.
Walking all I need, mountains, moonlight.
Come on, get it going.
Hold her up tight.
Historic Levee tonight. It's Saturday night. We're going on at 10 o'clock. Getting ready to go meet the band.
He stole my story when you fell in love with him. He tasted glory and I was left with could have been. But he changed my ending once upon a time. Left you for lonely as he wrote down the last line. He stole my story.
Hi, I am glad I caught you between sets. I want the band to play Brown Eyed Girl for my girlfriend's birthday.
Sorry, it is 2:30 a.m. We aren't between sets. We just finished our show.
Play one more, for my friend. We are both super drunk, and it is her birthday.
We have just played 45 songs since 10 o'clock, but I suppose we can do one more for your friend.
Okay, get back up there, and play Brown Eyed Girl.
We don't know Brown Eyed Girl.
What do you mean you don't know Brown Eyed Girl? Just play it. I have had 10 Mike's Hard Lemonade and I am ready to party.
Think you'll ever look at me the way you looked at him. He's done too much damage to your heart. He stole my story.